Okay, I'm back. Sorry for this. For some reason, I don't know. Like, something's happening. But I don't know what. Like, my stream, it looks fine. The sound is, well, I think as good as it gets. But people are leaving, like, immediately. Which, I mean, lots of stuff, lots of stuff. Good. I don't want to do that. Now, getting stuck underneath again. It's quite bad. So, next thing. Okay, Mark. Lily seeds. Hello, those. Well. Let's not and make more of them since I need a lot of green dye. And this will help me big time. Right. Nice. Ow. Stop it. So, what am I doing now? What am I doing now? No, it is taking power. Well, that's done. Provider is working. So now I really need just the item sinks, which requires green dye. Okay, so now green dye, green dye. Okay, tiny cactus, sugar. Well, actually, I'm aware of desert nearby. I could do that. Yeah, let's go for that. It will be, well, nearby. Oh, that might be a different world. Shoot. Well, maybe here. Something. Since nothing is here, no, And there is a village. There is a village. This one has stuff. Yeah, let's go here first. Let's pull 180. And also grab some food. Sure, sure. Am I going the right way? Yes, I am. Let's leave some of this stuff behind. I don't want to lose it. And go for it. Yep. Oh, yay! The Crimson Cult. How I enjoy them. Well, the unfortunate thing is that I don't think I'll be able to get something like a cactus from those greenhouses, I guess? Let's call them greenhouses. From Agricraft. They are usually depending on the biome, and well, one of them is here. And the second one is, I don't know, what was it? Just plains? Neither of them exactly, something like a desert-ish. Which is pretty bad. Where are you? Ooh. Have I checked this one? I did. And chickens. Where is the village? Okay. Here it is. Let's go. Ow! Something's eating me again. So, wow. I am so, so lucky. Like, that's beyond belief. Huh? Like, actually, how? That's amazing! Well, let's get back. I have what I want. I want that. I have it now. Let's get back. Hello, zombie. This takes too long. Yeah, what kind of music I should add? I'm seriously thinking about it, and I don't know, Monster Gun sounds like fun. And since I'm not making money out of this, could be. Definitely would make this a little bit enjoyable. Don't know. A night is upon us. Hi to everyone. Okay. Oh, pretty much back home from this amazing experience. And here we are. Actually, let's grab the sand. Oh, I have that. Let's grab more sand. That's a plan. Apparently no sand. That's really sad. Give me. Yep. Good. Yeah, sure. Let's get inside. Oh, how lovely. Ouch. Oh, I can grow. It doesn't mean that it will, especially in the dark. Yeah. Ow. I need a torch. Or something to give it light. Just a little bit of light. And good. By chance, are you going to harvest that? Yes, you are. Okay. Issue, I want that to spread first. Ow, ow. So... this is going to stop it for a while. Just a little bit of this. Now I'll be peachy. But it is not growing. Come on, a little faster. You are still going. Interesting. This is this. I have pretty much nothing to do. Let's go into Ender IO, I guess. No, it's not working. You should be growing already. It's just taking like a ridiculously long time. I wonder why. I seriously do. Oh, cannot. Is that because of the torch? Oh, it is. Crap. I need that. I should switch it off. 42. Come on, faster, faster. Go on. 71. Mature. Okay, it is spreading. Just get it right. Ow, 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 ow. Get out. Get out. Phew. I am nearly dead. These things are dangerous. And we are good. Okay. Get you back. Well, well, well. Nice, nice. So, the modules. Modem based, no item sync. You and these things. Like that, like that, yes. Okay. Now just to upgrade them, it's going to work. Well, let's first make the mod based, since I can make them. Like that. And hey, let's make this immersive engineering. Oh right, a tin somewhere. And one piece of tin. Here it is. Open the GUI. GUI. Add immersive engineering. And I guess that's it, because there is a lot of stuff over there. Let's go the same thing with you. And put their VC. Well, anything VC related, really. Anything else? I don't think so. You. Logistics pipes? Maybe? Storage? Sure. That's from that. Tinkers? Yeah, let's go with Tinkers. Add. Okay. Now I kinda need a lot more. Things, especially place to get all in. Oh. A lot of iron. I like it. Like this? No. Close. But not close enough. You and you. That's it. 50. Okay. Forty-eight. Sure, sure. What's the time? Oh, great, thank you. Things again. Well, in fact, I have stuff. So, I need a lot of steel. So let's make more. A lot more. Yeah, sure. Plenty of creosote. I don't know, I kinda don't want to use those wheels, but I mean they are completely cheap and not the worst source of power. Alright, so now, as I'm waiting, let's make that crossbow. Crossbow limb, body pattern. What was it? Crossbow. Okay, and tough biting. Sure. Tough biting. A limb. A body. Let's make them grass. No. See, dang. I don't think I did, so that's bad. It's not like I can do stuff about it. Mostly. Nice. Okay. The limb. Again. Signal. And somewhere, possibly. Oh no! Actually, I haven't made this yet. Right. I forgot. And this. Well, and this is one complete signalum crossbow. What? Did they change that? Oh my god, they did! Well... Oh, this is... They changed my favorite material! No! Well, this is bad. Like, seriously bad. Slime is for a second. Steel is pretty good. Magical wood is terrible. Plastic. Well, hello there. Plastic is actually better than slime. Pink slime is amazing, but I don't have it. Dalmium. Yeah, that would be nice. But I can't. Shiny Invar. Electrum. Let's make it out of plastic, really. That sounds actually pretty good. They actually modified it. You. Why? How much for? And the plastic one is how? No. Well. This makes stuff more interesting.
So I guess even my... Oh no, 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 no. Where is it? No. You rude. Okay. Well, this is still pretty fast, but oh my god. That's terrible mining speed. Well, I guess it is back to basics. Well, this is terrible. Right. I really don't know what to say. But this is just rude. Now I'm wondering how much levels, well, how many levels this is. Oh my god. Okay. Well, okay, my weapon, the Ender. I need to go on a hunt and hopefully survive this. Creeper over there. Is it up top or not? No. Well, my armor is pretty bad. So what do I have here? I see Coven Witch. Don't want you. I want creepers. Lots of zombies. Also skellies. Go back. Unless you want to give me your hats. Those would be useful. Die! Die! Come on.
More zombies. Finally, a creeper. Give me shoot. Come on. Another creeper necessary. Where are those skeletons? I don't know. There is one. Another one over there. Also a spider. Okay. There is one. Hello, creeper. Ow! No, 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 no. Don't you dare. No. No! So close. Hey, Dublock. How are you? No. Sure, spring. Creeper, come on. Need gunpowder. Oh, good. Well, I guess good enough. It could be better, though. Ow! Oh, man. Bad. Out, 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 out. I am gone. Oh, my God. When I want creepers, they're never here. Sheesh. Get out. No creeper. A slime? Well, pretty useless. Oh my god, no gunpowder. I need gunpowder for a plastic. Well, rocket fuel to make plastic. I want to make myself a fancy crossbow. But that's kinda difficult without... Ow! Oh, a furious one. Well, great, great. What the? No, this is bad, bad, bad. Ow. I need a better weapon. Leave me be, leave me be. I think I saw one. Yes! No! Whoa, 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 whoa! Rude. Nice. Should've managed. Oh, I'm gone. Yep. You know, the... from Tinkers. And I want to make... Oh my god, the bowling out of plastic. Hey, another creeper. Hello. I thought I had... Oh, I guess I'm too slow. Oh my god, no! Leave me be already! Sheesh! That was close. Wow. No one dangerous over here. Well, no one now. What about this creeper? Are you up or in that cave? Ah, hello, creeper. Well, that works. Right, the trash can. It's behind here. For the limp. I think for the crossbow, that's the one which determines the speed, or the draw speed at least, I think. Don't need that, okay. Since I realized a very bad thing, I was always, I usually go with Signalum stuff, well, they nerfed it. This would be my usual. It doesn't work anyway. In 2.5 it was fine, but not anymore. Alright, instead of the water. Okay, bucket of the rocket fuel. Yep. And it's exact. Oh, just the speed. Huh. Well, I hope not. I like seriously need that. Wrong one. Okay, and here is the one with the plastics. You can go away, you. Yes, need one more. And this should be it, if I remember correctly. A limp. Great, I cannot use it. That's amazing. Okay, I guess the changelog was incomplete. This was a thing in 2.5. Well, maybe I need more? Let's try just make more of it. Like 8, if that doesn't work, I don't know what will. Well, yeah, that's exactly what I tried to do. But I don't know. I know it is. This is getting bad. I need more. Wow. I guess a lot of stuff changed because, like, I am having no luck at all. Like, seriously. I feel like even those water wheels are nerfed. Because normally I would be getting something like 360-ish, maybe like a 350. And I'm getting like 270 at most. At first I thought it's just, you know, those immersive engineering wires, but no. I guess there are a lot of changes. It is getting difficult, even more than usually. Well, I guess now we will know. Another 2. More rocket fuel. Oh, tell me this is a thing. Tell me this is a thing. Wow. Whew. Well, good. At least something works. Yep, that's much better. I guess just to be safe, maybe use a paper. For the Biden? Yeah. Another modifier. Always needed. Especially now since I will have to use some kind of a redstone to get it like... do that like... half of a second. The draw speed at least. Then, sugarcane. Yeah. I already did, I had 70 levels. 2 open crate. Thanks, weren't enough. Now I really need to move this closer. Hey, you can punch. 16, what is that? 6 for 1? It should be enough. Tough binding. Yep. Like that. Another modifier. Something else. Maybe obsidian? For the body? Oh, or yes. Yeah, that's actually a good call. Yeah, I'll do that. Sure. Yeah, let's go with this. No flame string. I got into the nether and, well, stayed there like a second. Gassed right in my face. I'm glad I didn't get stalked. Oh, it's night. Oh, I guess I can smell you back. Yeah. Well, I mean, with the crossbow I will be able to get back, right? Quite easily, in fact. What is good bolt material? What about steel? What do you think? It could work. Yep, they changed everything. Like, Ethereum now has like 3 mining speed instead of like that 22 or something like that it used to. See? These things like Ethereum, Signalum, and this, they were so overpowered, and now, well, they don't work anymore. Like, I found this just, I don't know, 10 minutes before you joined. Yeah, actually, let's make the drum. Drum. Iron, by chance? No, not enough. Yeah, I know, I always love to abuse these. Well, I guess it is back to pink plastic. For range stuff, at least. Actually, what is a good bolt? No, not really. I was like, yeah, I'm gonna automate it, but somehow I'm getting to the point where it has no use. Two, everything is two. Fiery amethyst glue. Let's go with the steel. It always worked great. And since I don't have any Tomium, yeah, let's do that. Wow. Is it like this? Wow, I don't remember. Yeah. Hold on a sec, I have a call. Switch him. Sorry about that. Very. That's Ardite. Blood, molten obsidian, Ardite. Not yet. The drum, yeah. Well, this is going to take a long time. Is it that good? I don't see it. Bolt. Yeah, that's actually pretty heavy. You were right. Just for those. What is the heaviest? Nether quartz 6, ghost wood, fused wood, obsidian, not very good. Certus steel, oh, actually the steel isn't the best one. Red oil, cyanide,
a lead. Myth brew. I don't know. I guess for... Do you see this? That's a little too much. Okay. Oh. Well, actually, I will have to end in like 8 minutes. That's bad. Just make this. Right, the tool rod. Already had one. Aluminium. Steel. Yeah. Actually, I found these open block stuff to be quite a source of lag, so stay away from them. But it was the best thing I could do at time. Steel rod. Put that over. That's actually not bad. And now definitely a slime fletching, a sand. No, that wasn't sand. Again, not here. Oh, good. Slime mud. Actually, let's empty that. You pull from bottom and push into the drum. Okay, yes, this is working. Wow. It's half filled. I need a better way to store my levels. I'm thinking maybe... What is that? Experience obelisk? From Ender.io? I don't think that has some kind of a limitation. Flashing. Yeah. Slime crystal. Slime fletching, okay. So, bolt. Accuracy. It's not exactly heavy. Yeah. Okay. I guess this works. Wow.
It is not done yet. So this is this is how you fill a one drum with experience, just make a 70 levels. Oh my god. Okay, but first of all, where is my chisel? I don't know where to put stuff. I don't know, I guess. Stone. Just don't tell me they nerfed this as well. Mossic stone break. Oh, good. That was a little too close. Well, seems pretty accurate. And falls down quite a bit, though. Not on one spot. Oh, this works perfectly. Well, let's do this for the walls. And throw you away. Let's put there some. Now. Okay. A bit of a lock. And now redstone, all the redstone. Thanks. Let's do this. I don't know. Is this as fast? No, can go faster. Come on. Is that it? 0.8. Not bad, not bad. I have a routine now. Okay, what's the time? Okay, I have to end. So, thank you everyone for coming and hanging out, and I don't know, I really don't know if tomorrow maybe, or Sunday. Definitely on Monday I will be streaming, and I don't know. I guess follow me on Twitter and you'll know. So thank you everyone for watching and have a good time. Bye!
Oh, I'm still alive.